Guys, we're finally back with part two of Vice City, so let's do it. Let's do it. Take this guy's car.
Don't try
Off
to
to
be
the
a
mission we
hero.
go. Just turn the music off as well.
You enjoy your life, pal.
Shit. I don't know if I'm gonna get this mission alive. Oh, run, run, Tommy! Run. Well, that wasn't the right way. Shit! They're shooting at me, boys! I think there's a mission over here, I hope. Please, please, please. Yes! Thank God. Do I have any weapons still? I lost all my... How do I even... Can't even remember the buttons right now. Alright, let's see what our mission is. Sin, yes, sin. Or sir, yes, sir.
Pleased, and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course. Although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud, no matter. I have a proposal that you could profit
from. I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Then...
Call me immediately. Pretty sure this is the tank mission that I choked on last time. Why was the cop car waiting there? I just... Oh, fuck. They're out to get me, lads. They're out to fucking get me. Gunner boys. Whoa. Just imagining the music in my head. Oh, it is the tank. There's got to be another car somewhere.
Defensive positions!
Yes. Yes, come back.
Defensive positions!
How am I going to get him out of the tank? Maybe if I ram it? Far out, they're killing all my cars. Need something else. Run, Tommy. No. Run, boys. Oh, health, please. Okay. Do I have any weapons? I've got nothing. Really? I need a plan. I need a really good plan. What are you doing, man? Fuck, of course they know. Let's just run for safety for a second.
Don't make it any worse for yourself.
They're still shooting at me. Don't have a plan to take down this tank. I need a plan. Run, Tommy. No, change weapon. Oh, they fucking ran over me. Fuck. Fucking. Oh. Are they still shooting at me? mission again. Oh man. Let's go get some guns this time, I think. Hopefully some body armor as well. How do we get to the gun shop? Jump this. Oh, nearly got hit. Puppy pistol. Body armor. That'll do. What do we want? I think that's a good one. Give me your car, bitch. Wait a minute. Alright, round two on tank. Let's see what we can do. I'll skip it this time.
Yes, was pleased. I would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Let's try and not get the cops on me this time. The cop is hot, don't hit him.
Oh shit!
What's going on? Whoever's lurking in the chat. If I can get them to follow me, and then I drive back into it, that would be good. Alright, they popped a wheel, that's not... Run. Not to the car, what the fuck? Get out of the car, dude. Let's do a quick lap. R1 to lock onto stuff? Yeah, I think so. Yep, just do that for now. Oh fuck, they're looking for me. Find a way to lure out the occupants. I mean, if I had a rocket launcher. But now I think they're just gonna run me over. Oh shit, yeah. Come on, tell me, run! Can we hide in here? Let's hide in here and come up with a plan. Where are you? guys. Hello. Oh, fuck. That's not the button I wanted.
You don't have to die.
What did you expect?
So much for locking on. Fuck. Oh, I don't have a strategy to get this fucking tank. Oh my god.
Get a move on.
Move, man. Hey, man. Wee. Oh my god, no, no, no. Fuck. Didn't realize it was a cop car till it was too late. Let's lose the 5-0. Well, that didn't really work. Let's try again. Oh, fuck off. Shit. They're fucking everywhere, man. Nearly at the mission anyway. We gotta steal this tank.
I'm gonna be so late for sushi.
Come on. I might have to fucking Google it. Can I Google it?
I'd like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course. Although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit
from. I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Find a way to seal the tank. Drop the tank off in the Colonel's lockup before it self-destructs. Oh, they stop. Fuck, okay. They stop for donuts, so I've just got to follow and wait. Instead of trying to be aggressive. Let's just follow. Safe distance. Mm-hmm. I don't know what I've been told. And these guys marching reminds me of Major Payne. Come on, guys, march faster. Come on. Come on, you want to get that
grub. Sir, yes, sir. Convoy, halt. Target acquired, sir.
Okay, platoon, moving out.
Maybe I'll just follow on foot. I'm surprised that jogging he can keep up with them. So there's got to be an opportunity when they all get out and fuck off. Because they got those donuts so quick, there's no way I could have gotten in the tank. So strange, why would a guy want a fucking tank anyway? Like, are they getting on a boat? Or are they turning right? No, they're not turning right. I wonder if I fucked the mission. Not sure. Looks like they're going into some secure place.
Civilian, move away from the tank!
Yeah, I'm away, bro. Oh, they're going into that army reserve.
Move that piece of shit.
I wonder if they're just going to turn on me and start shooting me right now. So it must just be the donut place. There's no other opportunity. Oh fuck. I mean, that guy's driving like a nut job. Blocking up traffic, bro. Hey bro. Yo man, get out the way. Whoa. Steal this fucker's car. Now we've got a plan. This can take us right there. Ten o'clock. Fuck. Time's flying. Time is flying, boys and girls. Watch it, fool. Watch it, man. Man, you watching it? know the plan. Got the plan. Come on, we can do it. Hope this time we can do it. Come on, boys, stop for donuts, just like the pigs. Stop for donuts. Come on. Come on, boys. Come on. You know you want that big, greasy, round donut. Fuck, come on. Fucking did it. Oh, that was, that actually wasn't a hard mission. I just was fucking retarded. That was good. Alright, thank fuck, finally got through that hurdle. Yeah, I don't care what you tell the police, bro. Fucking did it. Oh fuck, come on. Oh. Fucked my car already. Run, Tommy, don't die. Maybe let's run to our next mission, that might be safer. Just want to check the map for a sec. Cubans, right. I'm wondering what that icon was. Excuse Excuse me, people. What the fuck are they talking about?
Hey baby, it's your lucky night.
Sorry guys, just getting some weird fucking messages in the group chat, that's for sure. Let's jump the fencing. You can't jump the fence in this fucking game? Gonna have to walk all the way to the entrance. Oh, I think this is the one where he wants me to steal the boat. Fuck. I got guns this time at least. Let's let the fastest boat. Yeah, go steal the boat.
That's so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream, a faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard has just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pinhead!
I think your pigeons are back.
Alright. There, I dealt with the million messages I had. Go to the boatyard docks and steal the fastest boat.
Hey, we're trying to do business over here.
Yeah, fuck you guys. Is there a car here? Yes, perfect. Steal the fastest boat. Which way? Off to the left, okay. Oh, fuck man. Watch where you're going, bro. You could kill me. Something tells me there's going to be a lot of fucking people here. Fuck. You die so quickly in this game. At least the taxi can take me back. Maybe I should have gone with the pistol.
Hey.
Fastest boat in the seven seas, brother. Alright, let's go. Is there a gun shop around? Yeah, so cross over and go all the way to the right. Okay. What the fuck are they shooting me? I didn't even touch you, man. Out of stock, out of stock, out of stock, out of stock, out of stock. All I've got is body armor. Might have to go back across to the other gun club. Otherwise, there's no way in fucking hell we can take on these guys. So that way and then all the way down to the right once I go over. And to the right we go. Drive around, smash that car, keep going. Come on.
How could you not see me, moron?
Jeez, I'm taking out a lot of holes. Let's keep going.
I will kill you for this.
Where is our gun club? Gun club, come on. I'll get a new car. Could have bought the strip club. You might, asshole. Come back, asshole. Ammunition. Let's go. Fuck, I'm losing a lot of money. This is gonna have to do. Maybe just the pistol would be better. Oh, I was getting this guy.
What? Hey, run! Yeah, I think we should run!
Gone the wrong way.
You crazy puta, these guys want more than your life.
Come on, don't get busted now. Oh, car, come on, don't roll. This will do. Oh, there's one more guy. Fuck. This is just so hard to fucking do it. Come on. Just having a look here. Let's see if it works. Fuck, I did it wrong, didn't I? R1, R2, left, down, right, up, left, down, down, down. Okay. Okay, that's got us ready. rather than running back and forth like a nut job. All right. Oh, minigun.
You want it like this?
I think. Oh, grenade? I think those weapons might be a bit better. Let's go get our boat. Just need to either stealthily do it or just kill them all so quickly that no one reacts.
Could be worse.
Might just have another quick read while we're here. Cause I need to plan it. Drive over them, apparently, is easier. Alright, let's see if we can successfully do this on the third try. Fuck off.
Do we have a problem here?
Oh shit. Save me, boys. Oh, thank fuck. We did it. $4,000, thank you. Let's top up. I do. Yeah. Alright, we got his boat. Jump up. Oh, is he in here? Oh, no, he's not in here. Gotta run all the way around. It's alright. Run all the way around. We are finally on to the next mission. Fuck. Alright, what are we up to? Supply and demand. I think we're making good progress.
Jack, plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie, it died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat.
Just having a scratch.
And beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Uh-oh. Oh, you know, I thought the game crashed for a second.
Everyone will know my name.
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap. But I know one day, I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
We got some competition! So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. It's time for the Lance Van Stand!
Go, Lance. Get those fuckers. Fuck, this boat is so hard to control. Oh shit.
Watch yourself, they're coming from all over. Got it, hit for Diaz as fast as you can. Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
Yeah, fuck off my boat, man. I'm on a boat, bitch. Cousins and Kos, the double. What's going on, boys?
They're coming on that jetty.
Wait, why are you legally blind? I'm lost here. There's a fucking helicopter after me. Fuck. Tommy, take it down, boys.
Thank you.
Oh, too much Mountain Dew. Fuck, you guys froth the Mountain Dew. To me, it just tastes like an energy drink, and I'm like... But fair enough, I'm not gonna criticize. I just think it's a bit weird. Yes, we did it, boys. Because you guys came in here, we fucking did the mission.
You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Can I have a Coke? Extra large? 10 grand. Fucking look at those trophies, boys. I'm a rich chigga now. Like Rich Brian. Just got my stuff here just to heal myself. Hold on. I want L2. Circuit. Left, down, right, up. Left, down, right, up. Wrong one. Armor. I want R2, I want X, left, down, right, up, left, down, right, up. Alright, where's the mission that I have to do now? Legend off. There's no fucking missions to do. Let's get out of this whack job place and let's go save, because we did so many fucked missions. Yeah, both of you, man. You're both good luck charms. You're both my cousins. And both bring me good luck. I'm not sure when I'm going to finish the stream at this point, but would you guys be down for League or Velo or just chilling on Discord after? Or are you guys going to have an early night? When he runs. Dude, we got to get the shirts, man. That's something we got to do at some future party or something. We all got to get the shirt. Bing bong stage starts at 11. Fuck. Velo? Alright. I mean, I've nearly done an hour already, so maybe we'll see. Maybe another half an hour or maybe an hour, depending how we go. Did you... Not yet. I literally just came home and then I just kind of set the stream up. I had to play around and troubleshoot some whole settings shit going on. Had lag, mic wasn't working. Play Velo on stream. I don't know if my PC can handle it, dude, because I've got my PC's like... How old is my PC now? 9 years. And when it's playing Velo, that's like 90% of the CPU. Oh god, Kos, don't remind me that Mac is... Oh, fuck me. Oh. You didn't know what was going on. Okay, Ben, do you want to know the story? No. I'll tell you the story. So, I got my license. I picked up Kos and his Giphy at the time.
Yeah.
Oh, nice to hear.
I drove him to Macca's on like Nepean Highway.
What do you want?
And I've gone to change lanes, but this guy wouldn't let me in. So I've kind of just done it really quickly. And then you know how you're going past the front of Southland and you have to turn left, right? So you can actually get in the queue. I've like turned left and like slammed the brakes and the tires have gone. Basically, and then I turned into the Macca's drive-thru, and I'm just like this, like shocked, and Costa's just lying down in the back seat, has no fucking idea what happened. He's just like, I was like shitting myself. Oh my god.
Right, Milk China? Oh, I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour throughout this sunshine. I'll see you later.
I was on my red peas. I was 19. Just, yeah. Luckily, we got to tell the story, Kos. Yeah. Fuck me, man. Never again. These days, I drive like a grandma. Never fucking... Yeah. You can tell me when I jump on Valor if you want. You can tell it on stream if you want. I'm not fast. It's up to you. Where the fuck is this? Oh, it's in front of me. There's other times I've overloaded, but the fact was that was the first drive I took costs for and we nearly fucked up. Who is playing tonight in MSI? Because it's the Rumble stage. Are they doing a rotation of all the matches tonight? Or is it literally just going to be like one of the groups? I see great parking. This is how I parked at the Macca's, and I walked up being like, can I have a large fries, please? And mineral water? Hello? Me? Hello?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle meister? He's got your boy Lance. Word is, you may try to jump. You didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
In
right. Plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town at the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter.
Gotta get down to this music, boys. Yeah. Is the early low budget version. Why he being held at a junkyard? Rescue him. Sorry for the yawn. All the driving around today costs. I'm just fucking. I'm brain dead. My brain. Wait, as in my mic or Costa's mic? Hold on. Now you're making me look. No, mine's working. You guys are trolling.
Stay away from me.
I'm coming, lads. I'll probably die on the way, but I'm coming to help. Oh shit, I nearly blew it up. Lance, where the fuck are you, man? Oh no! I'm taking the hot rod. Give a fuck who that guy is. Gotta never leave a boy behind. Hello? My driving in this game is kind of dog shit, though. Fuck me. Come on. I want to get out of this fucking... There we go. Hello? Hello? Oh. I mean, I can pop in. Hold on. Give me a second.
Jerk.
Oh, this is not going well. I'm dead. Fuck. I think I should have stayed in the car. We're going to have to do our cheats again now. To get the ammo and the guns. I mean, the armor and the guns. I want R2. I want X. Left, down, right, up. Left, down, right, up. Let's go weapon set two. I want R2. Left, down, right, up, left, down, right, up. What do we get? A flamethrower, some other gun. That gun will do. Take me to the mission. What are you guys... Oh no, Koss, you already told me, sorry, earlier, what you're up to this weekend. What are your other plans this weekend, Ben?
How many times you got to deal with me?
Just gotta have my drink, sorry.
Alright, Mus, I'm gonna save your beer, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that Wanker Diaz, the bugle master?
Fuck,
he's got your
back.
Boy Lug. Word is you might try to jump and didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Oh,
in plain English.
Keep your party on.
Chair got stuck on the carpet. Oh, hello.
You nutter.
I'm not too... We could always do it another time if you're too busy. Because Haley... I was talking to Haley earlier and she wants to check out Bon Bon Chicken now. Because of the... Tabuki or teppanyaki or something. Next time, Koss. Next time. I was going to try and see if Adam will come with me as well. Yeah, for Saturday. Or it may actually have been lunchtime, we were thinking, instead of Saturday night, sorry.
I'm in a rush!
Gotta rescue our boy though. Oh fuck. I'm fucked. What? The physics in this fucking game. Oh my god. I'm coming, man. Hang on. So close to saving him. Maybe I need a certain vehicle. Maybe that's what I need. Is there another weapons? Yeah, I know, right? Pink cars. Circle L1 down, L2 left, X, R1, L1 right, circle. I didn't even think that fucking changed anything. Circle, circle, L1, circle, 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 L1, L2, R1. What the fuck is... Oh, triangle, fucking retard. Circle, circle, L1, circle, 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 L1, L2, R1, triangle, circle, triangle. Now I just need weapons. Yeah, don't you hate it when that happens, man? Take the taxi. I nearly thought you said you did it in the show. So we have to save our boy. Stomp it down. Fuck, you guys are nutty.
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle meister?
He's got the bugle meister?
That wanker.
Dude, why wouldn't you? Yep, my hand's up, dude. My hand is up. Up and proud. There's a song by Adam Sandler about pissing in the shower. This is like driving the Fiat Coast. It just takes off, man. Just non-stop. Yeah, exactly. That's why all these people wanted to fight me, man. It's not because they didn't like the car. They were just jealous. Jealous of what it could do. Get out. He wouldn't get out. I can't rap, man. And I can't beatbox either. My musical talent is all gone, dude. After the Hold On Grandma days. I'm not sure if Kos told you we used to have a band, and we were too chicken to perform at Battle of the Band, so it never got any further other than covering songs just in front of each other. Never a live audience or anything. Fucking rip though. Kos was a really good guitarist. We had Gaz on bass, Wacko Jacko on second guitar, and me on drums, but no singer. Because everyone was just fucking scared shitless. Isn't that right, Kos? Need to find a fucking car.
Can't do that. Lunatic. You crashed into me, idiot.
And we've gone from a four-man band to a two-man band that have not performed in how many years? 8 years? Yeah, about eight years. I don't even know if I remember how to hold the drumsticks the right way, dude. Did you watch the new music video from Don Broco, by the way? How fucking weird is that? I woke up to watching that when I, like, When I drove to work, I watched it. Like, once I got to work, sorry, not while driving. And I was just like... Like, it's good, but I was just like... Where the fuck did this inspiration come from? Alright, I have a plan this time. Hold on. Circle, L1, circle, L1, L2, L1, triangle. Alright, let's do it. Oh, come on. There you go.
My careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
You killed my brother. What do you expect me to do? Mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Fuck me, man. I didn't even run over him. I was literally just reversing. While we're waiting to run back, let's get our health back as well. What? Oh no, it was armor. I had nearly done the mission cost and then I just choked it. And this van's gonna fucking tip. It's too bouncy. What's the first match in the MSI, Costa? RNG vs Damwon, that would be good. Did you see not Damwon. RNG's got four of their team with the highest KDA ratios so far. All four of their members, I think it's the top lane or the jungler that doesn't have the highest ratios at the moment. Just ridiculous. Alright, boys, let's hopefully save Lance this time. We'll get the tank. We won't kill him with the tank. We'll kill all the others. And then we'll just spawn or jump into another car and... mission will be done. Alright, get me in something.
Yes, go away amongst yourselves.
What the...
kind of like Robert. Yeah, we'll turn left. Left, left, left. Yep, move right. We are on our way, Lance. Hold on, my boy. Hold on. Fuck. I think BK's streaming at the same time right now, but I don't know what he's streaming. He didn't reply to my message. We've got time, we've got time, we've got time. Let's get out here. Let's get our rhino. Rhino, 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 rhino. What's happening up there? Oh, no, 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 no. Give me the tank.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure.
I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
I need a car. Whoops. R2, L1, circle, right, L1, R1, right, up, circle, R2. Where's my car? Where's my car? Lance, come on. This way, dickhead. Are you kidding me? All right, go around. Come on. Come on. Gotta get you to a fucking hospital. Fuck. I'm not sure what L1 does. They're ramming me. Down at Ram Ranch. Oh, we did it. Oh, shit. He died? Oh, you fucking, you motherfuckers, I swear to God. There's a chopper for me, I'm fucked. He was this close to fucking being in the hospital. The fucking tilt. God damn. Alright. Yep. Hey Rob, what's going on, man? R1, R2, L1, X, left, down, right, up, left, down, right, up. R1, R2, L1, R2, left, down, right, up, left, down, right, up. Alright, where's my taxi at? There's my fucking taxi. Alright, boys. Better fucking get it on this shot. Same strat, but hopefully I get in there and yeah, he just doesn't die. Move your ass. Is this nice lady's bill? Yeah, for sure, dude. How you been? How's work been? What's been happening? Oh, fuck. I mean, it's not the most successful stream, but I haven't been doing it for that long. Hopefully it'll be a lot better quality than the shitty YouTube videos I used to put out like 7 years ago. It's just so much easier when you don't have to do video editing, man. It just saves you a lot of time. Start and stop. You just leave it as it is. Are you still doing the tire fitting apprenticeship, or have you moved into a completely new job?
I'm a real boy.
Yeah, no, I've been good, dude. I'm still working at customer care at Holden. Oh, fuck. Let's get our rhino. Circle, circle, L1, circle, 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 L1, L2, R1, triangle, circle, triangle.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
You got a problem with me?
I guess this was inevitable.
You are hardly worth robbing.
Come on, Lance. We're gonna make it. Oh, nice, man. Congrats. Happy for you, dude. I mean, you always were into cars, so it makes sense. I think these are the fuckers that are after me.
I need this right now.
No, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it this time. No. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Oh fuck, we're fucked. Lance, run! Oh no. Oh. Fuck. It's like the game does everything it possibly can to stop me. All right. Let's try again. It's one. R1, R2, left down, right up, left down, right up. There's just gotta be an easier way to do this mission. Oh my god, now he's... Fuck. Now I can't stop him from moving. Oh, finally. Know what might make it easier? Right, R2, circle, R1, L2, down, L1, R1. Wait, what? Right, R2, circle, R2, down, R1, R1. How come that one doesn't work? Hold on. Just gonna see if I could make flying cars, but I guess that's only in San Andreas.
Primus. I'm gonna save your beer, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
I can't even remember the last time I played COD, dude. Such a long time ago. I think the last one I played was Modern Warfare, and that wasn't for long. Not for long at all.
In the freaking road, man.
Yes, on me, move aside.
Alright, hopefully this is far away enough that they can't see me. Come on, phone. Where's my rhino? Circle, circle, L1, circle, 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 L1, L2. Trunk, circle, trunk. Gotta save our boy.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
You killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure.
I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Come on, Lance, keep running.
Me, boys. Hey. Gringo is too. I'm going to clean your door.
Lance, get in. Hurry up. We've got to make it this time. Oh, you fuckers.
Oh,
It's just so hard to do this fucking mission. Just gonna save before we continue. Such a hard mission though. If only you could have two people in the tank, then it would be fucking easy. All right. Let's see what happens if we turn pink cars off, if that fixes it. Circle L1 down, L2 left, X, L1, L1, right, circle. Alright, I think we might actually leave this stream here, and then possibly tomorrow or Sunday, we'll come back, we'll do some more Vice City. I'm going to try and get past this frustrating mission. I'm going to come up with a proper plan, because right now it just doesn't seem to be working. But I do thank you guys for watching. I hope you've had fun, and we'll be back again tomorrow and Sunday with some more Vice City. We want to get this done so we can move on to San Andreas. We need to get this done. But thank you all for your support. If you check out the VOD later on, whether you've watched it straight, the stream live or the VOD, really appreciate it. And I'm going to probably be jumping on Velo now for a bit, cousins. So I'll talk to you in a sec and hope you guys all enjoy the rest of your night. See ya.
Heard it all before, pal.